One day, a little boy named Charlie went to his friends by going up the stairs. Eventually, he reached his friend Ilse's house to sit and watch TV. Then Charlie bought some 3D glasses so he can watch it in 3D. But Ilse was so annoyed, he stabbed him in the head, and then that's the end.